Welcome to the Prasaranga. I'm Rachel Bari and I'm the director of Prasaranga. This is Dr. Nellikatti Siddesh, who's the assistant director, and this is Manjunath, who's the clerical staff over here. So this is Prasaranga, the publication division of Coimbatore University, and this was established in 1992. And we have a few objectives in mind actually when we started this. And the most important thing is to see that we disseminate the knowledge that is generated in our university departments and take it to the public of the Coimbatore University jurisdiction. And this we do by publishing it in form of Arivu lectures, which is actually taken to villages. So people from our university go to the villages, they talk and they disseminate this knowledge that is generated in the university. So we've published that in small booklets so that it is easily available to the public also. Secondly, we do a lot of publications. So we have till date some 150 publications in the Prasaranga, and most of them are in Kannada, which caters to the public over here. And thirdly, we publish journals, and as you can see it, which is displayed over here. We publish journals in the Faculty of Science, Social Sciences, Language, Literature, Commerce, and Management too. So we have a lot of publications. We publish, doctoral theses and scholarly works, and anybody who wants to publish the seminar proceedings are also done at Prasaranga. And shortly we intend to go online with all these things, because that is the in thing now. So we want this available to everybody. This is in general what the Prasaranga usually does. More to come on the way as days go by. Thank you.